In this lesson, you will use the first and fourth fingers for fretting notes in the melody from fretting hand exercise 3.